Hello guys, bad news, the legacy video maker will retire in December 2019. It is retiring because it is built up by Flash, which retires in December 2020. Previously I am on a 6-month break, since it's retiring in December 2019, I will continue to make videos.